that the BRF is an important platform for multilateral cooperation and support holding the forum on a regular basis. We all supported more results-oriented cooperation and more concrete outcomes. In the run-up to and during the course of this forum, the parties reached 283 deliverables, including intergovernmental cooperation agreements, practical cooperation projects, the initiation of multilateral dialogue and cooperation platforms in specific areas, and the release of a Belt and Road Cooperation Progress Report, as well as the report of the BRF Advisory Council. As the host of the forum, China will release a deliverables list. A great many business representatives participated in the CEO conference. They signed project cooperation agreements worth over $64 billion. All of this shows that Belt and Road Cooperation is in sync with the times, widely supported, people-centered, and beneficial to all.